Thank you very much. Welcome everybody to this seminar. Welcome to Delno Bubenza. Before we are going to talk about safety in the ports, I want to introduce the new Delno Bubenza. In 2018, the Delno Group acquired Pinch Bubenza Group to widen and combine the port product portfolio. And each company was doing the same as under its own brand name. So in July 2021, the Delno Group announced consolidation from the Delno companies, like Delno Brakes JS, Delno Brakes in Sweden, Pinch Bubenza and Rima, to into a new company, Delno Bubenza. The consolidation is a part of extreme construction and rebranding effort at corporate and product level. And you see the new logo on the screen. When we are looking after our footprint all over the world, the merge includes new corporate images, where we are traditional, the blue Delno brakes, the blue Rima brakes, but also the red from the former Bubenza products. And that has changed in a lime green color, which is the new corporate branding and identity used for all group companies in the Delno Bubenza group. And on the screen, you see all the locations on the footprint worldwide. Also worldwide, we have 8 CCOs where we are doing the production and the assembly of the products, meaning that we are worldwide based for assembly and so production of our products. By combining the companies, the Delno Bubenza Group widened its industry and its product portfolio. And each company was in June, before June 21, focusing on itself and their own product range. And on the screen, you can see now all the markets that we have, like bridges, iron, offshore, but also container cranes. So, and with the Delno Bubenza Group, we now are focusing on all markets. So we have widened our product portfolio inside the group. So Delno Brakes makes more of the Bubenza parts and Bubenza makes more from the Delno part. And this brings the best in us above. This event will focus more on the container handling industry. So if we then go over to engineering and design and climate testing, we know that we have different brands, and with the new crane brakes highlights that our safety is one of the driving forces of the new product development in our production. Engineering with our R&D department are located in Germany and are highly skilled. We have one of the biggest R&D centers with one of the biggest dyno stands in Europa for testing our brakes for the cranes, but also for other heavy duty applications. And this can be as well for big ship propulsions, pod propulsions, as for conveyor belts or for big crane situations. That's why we are in the situation to make complete braking systems, but also develop systems for other markets. Also, we have several climate chambers in the Delno Group. We have a big container-sized climate chamber to look into our highest standards and performance from our equipment, meaning that we can almost do each situation, including hydraulic testing inside these climate chambers, which means that we are giving the safety of our brakes to our customers. On the screen now, you see our brakes that can be located on the STS crane. In the machine house, usually we have the hoist boom and trolley brakes. They are located in the machine house. On the gantry, we have disc, wheel, rail brakes, but also wheel brakes for fixed position during operations, but also when we have a storm security. And later on, Luca will go into that further. Almost all these brakes can be fully equipped with a safety equipment, such as a monitoring system, or can be equipped with an anti-snag or an SOS, as like an SOS or a BOS system. And these last systems, SOS and BOS, we have designed within Delnobu-Benzo and with partners. Like I said, Luca will go into the further with the rail brakes and wheel brakes. Innovation by design, as shown here, for instance, at the left side is an SB28 with our own Buell thruster. The SB28 is also and also the safety caliper next to it, the SF, is equipped with a CMB monitoring box where we can measure contact force of the brake, temperature and wear of the linings, but also the reserve stroke of the thruster from the brake. And with this, we can also guarantee a safety on the crane. And the CMB box can be used standalone, but also can be connected with Profinet or with Profibus to the main PLC of the crane, which gives also more data through the operators. The Buell thruster is particularly a major development for braking systems. It uses less energy and has a fast closing time. Also, the Buell thruster can be used in places of conventional hydraulic power packs on calipers. So we eliminate a lot of piping and hydraulic units. And this is the green direction what Delnobu-Benzo wants to travel in the future. Less energy consumption and less products involved in the situation. So about the wheel brake and storm brakes, like I said, Luca will come back to these topics. Furthermore, Delnobu-Benzo is working with hydraulic brakes, and like I said, recommend hydraulic power brakes units. For safety, the hydraulic units of the hoist application are always equipped with a redundant valve. And this is, for an emergency caliper, always close. Emergency caliper always close when it's needed, even when one of the valves is not working correctly. And this is also the way we will do it in our Buell thrusters. So again, welcome to Delnobu-Benzo and this webinar. We are not changing who we are, what we produce and develop, and how we serve you. We are simply coming together stronger as one. And with our new fresh look and our new color scheme, symbolize innovation, vision, and your safety in the future. Thank you very much.